Being stuck at your desk does not mean you need to be stiff at your desk. When you find yourself sitting for any length of time or static for any length of time, it's not great for us. If you find yourself sitting for any length of time, then move, then stand, and try a bit of desk yoga. Try just interlocking your hands, turn them outwards, stretch them out. Feel a little bit of a stretch, not too much, and just lift your arms up as far as is comfortable. Just stretch them up and feel yourself stretch out. Right, bring it back down. And just give yourself a bit of a roll of the shoulders, only as far as you're comfortable or capable of doing. But the idea is just to move and remind yourself that we are creatures that have evolved to move, not sit at desks.
Make the Daily Sprout part of your daily routine. Sign up at dailysprout.net and claim your free ebook, Emergency Stress CPR, My 6 Steps to Putting Stress in Its Place.